Primary School for Mathematics class of Standard 7th. In the previous class, already I explained you about the line, line segment and array. Okay, and also you understood that complementary angles, supplementary angles, adjacent angles, linear pair and vertically opposite angles. I hope you all understood those things. Just I recall your memory once and then I go for the exercise 5.1. See, just once I recall your complete memory of the previous class. See here, this is straight line, okay, and this is line segment and this is ray, okay. Then next comes complementary angles. Sum of two angles is 90 degree. See here, suppose this is 30 degree, and what is the complementary angle of this 30 degree? 60 degree. This is complementary. Next comes supplementary. Supplementary angles means sum of two angles is 180 degree. See here, if this is 120 degree, and what is the supplementary angle for this is 60 degree. 120 plus 60, 180 degree. Okay, next comes adjacent angles. Adjacent angles means, see here, these two are adjacent angles. They must have the common vertex and the common arm. Okay, and such kind of angles are adjacent angles. Then comes linear pair. See, this is linear pair. In this linear pair, what is the condition? Here, they must have the common vertex. Okay, O is the common vertex and OA is the common arm. Then what is the difference between these two? Here, non-common arms must be in the opposite direction. Here, which are the non-common? This is OA, this is OB, OC. OB and OC must be in the opposite direction, so that they can make supplementary. Angle 1 and angle 2 are supplementary. That means the sum of those two is 180 degree. What is the condition of the linear pair? Here the common arm is AO. Non-common arms must be in the opposite direction. These are all the things in the previous class I explained you. I hope you learnt it properly. On this base, now the exercise 5.1, I am going to do it. See the first main, that is, find the complement of each of the following angles. See here, you have to draw the given figure neatly, not exact measurement, but it is the sharp, nice pencil, and with the help of the scale you have to draw it. There is first main, find the complement of each of the angles. Okay, now which are the angles given? First one is angle, this angle is given. How much it is given? 20 degree. We have to find out the complement of this angle. How to find out? See here, complementary angles means the sum of the two angles is 90 degree. Now one angle is given, other angle we have to find out, that we don't know. So that we have to take it as x. So this implies that let an angle be x. Let a complementary angle be x. Then this implies that
20 plus x is equal to 90 degree. Okay, sum of the two angles must be 90 degree. This is x degree, this is 90 degree. So x is equal to 90 minus 20. So x is equal to 70 degree. So what is the complementary angle of given angle? 70 degree. This is the method of finding the complementary angle of the given angle. Next, the second one, 63 degree. See, the diagram is like this. Now, let a complementary angle be x. Then that implies that 63 degree plus x is equal to 90 degree. This implies that x is equal to 90 minus 63. So this implies that x is equal to 27 degree. The complementary angle is 27 degree. So next, third one also you can write here only. That is 57 degree. Okay, what we have to write here? Let A complementary angle be x. So this implies that 57 plus x is equal to 90 degree. X is equal to 90 minus 57 is equal to 33 degree. So these are the complementary angles. Now we found out the same way we have to find out the supplementary angles, that is second main. Find the supplement of each of the following. Find the supplement of each of the following. Okay. Now, first one in that is 105 degree. 105 degree. Same method what we have done previously, that only. Let a supplementary angle be x. This implies that here what is the given angle? 105 plus x is equal to 180. Why 180 degree? Supplementary angles must be, the sum of the two angles is 180 degree. So 105 given angle plus x, we are assuming compare supplementary of this angle is 180 degree. Sum of these two will be 180 degree. So x is equal to 180 minus 105. We are taking this angle, that side will become minus. So x is equal to 75 degree. Okay. Next comes, that is second one, 87 degree. 87 degree. See, let a supplementary angle be x. Then that implies that 87 plus x is equal to 180. So x is equal to 87 goes that side will become minus 180 minus 87. So x is equal to 93 degree.
Then the same way the third one.
See the diagram is like this. This is 154 degree. Okay. So what we have to do here? Let a supplementary angle be x. So that implies that 154 plus x is equal to 180 degree. X is equal to 180 minus 154. X is equal to 26 degree.
Okay, this is what the method of finding the complementary angles and the supplementary angles. Now the third main. See, in the third main we have to identify which are the complementary and which are the supplementary angles. Okay, how? By adding them. By adding them, if we get 180 degree, they are supplementary angles. By adding, if we get 90 degree, they are complementary angles. Finish. Okay. Identify a base of angles.
Identify the base of angles which are complementary or supplementary. Complementary or supplementary.
Okay, first one, 65 115.
See here, 65 plus 115 is equal to 180. What kind of angles this? Supplementary angles. Why? Because the sum is 180 degree.
Supplementary angles. Next,
63 plus 27. 63 plus 27 is equal to 90 degree. That is complementary angles. Complementary angles.
Next, 112 degree plus 180 degree,
that is supplementary angles. Supplementary angles.
Next, 130 plus 50.
130 plus 50 is equal to 180 degree. This also supplementary angles. Supplementary angles.
45 plus 45.
Fifth one is 45 degree. 45 degree is 90 degree. So this is what kind of angles? Complementary angles. Complementary
angles. 80 plus 10.
80 degree plus 10 is 90 degree. This also complementary angles. Complementary angles.
So this is what the third main. Now fourth main. find the angle which is equal to its complement. Complementary angle is 90 degree. It's equal to complementary angle means 90 divided by 2, 45, 45. Okay.
The fourth main is, this is third main.
Fourth main, find the angle which is equal to,
find the angle which is equal to its complement. Its complement. So solution complementary angles sum of two complementary angles is equal to 90 degree. So this implies that 90 by 2 is equal to 45 degree.
So the angle which is equal to its complement is 45 degree.
So this implies that the angle which is equal to its complement. Complement is equal to 45 degree.
The same way, the fifth one also, we have to find out the equal supplementary angle. So, find the angle which is equal to its
supplement.
Same way, sum of two supplementary angles is equal to
sum of two supplementary angles is equal to 180 degree. So this implies that 180 by 2 is equal to 90 degree. So therefore the angle which is equal to its supplement is equal to 90 degree.
So this is what the fifth main. Now sixth main diagram is given. See here. In the diagram, see,
this is the diagram. This is angle 1 and this is angle 2.
Okay. In the given figure, angle 1, angle 2 are supplementary angles. Direct solution I am doing. You take the question from the textbook. If angle 1 is decreased, angle 1 is decreased means, now this is obtuse. It comes like this. If angle 1 is decreased, what about angle 2? Angle 2 will be increasing. Yes. Angle 1 is decreased. What changes should take place in angle 2 so that both the angles still remain supplementary? So,
we can write that.
If angle 1 is decreased, then angle 2,
then angle 2, angle 2 increases,
increases, so that the angles still remain supplementary,
so that
both the angles still remain,
so that both the angles still remain supplementary.
Okay. Now, then seventh and eighth I do next.
Now the seventh one.
Can two angles be supplementary if both of them are
first one acute,
both of them are first one acute.
This is no. Answer is no.
No.
Two angles be supplementary if both of them are not acute. Or answer is no for this. Okay. Then second one
obtuse.
This also answer no.
Then third one is
right. Right. For this answer is yes.
See, just I'll explain you for your sake. If both are acute,
see,
these both are acute. Acute means some of these two will be not 180 degree. That's what it is?
No.
Then obtuse, both are obtuse. See here, if this is also 100 and this is 120, the sum will be 220. That is, it must be 180. That's what second answer is
no.
If both are 90,
yes, this also 90, this also 90.
That is, both are 90 means 180. That's what it is.
Yes, I hope you understood. So this is what
the seventh one.
The next, that is
eighth main, that is an angle is greater than
45 degree. An angle is greater than
45 degree is its complementary angle,
is its complementary angle,
is its complementary angle greater than 45 or
greater than 45 degree
or equal to 45,
equal to 45 degree
or
less than 45 degree, less than 45 degree. See what they are asking here.
An angle is greater than 45 degree. Is its complementary? Complementary means sum should be 90 degree. One angle is greater than 45. For example, it is, take it as 50. Then what about its complementary? 90 minus 50 is 40. It should be less than
45 degree.
Okay. So answer for the eighth main.
Eighth main is, what is the answer? angle should be less than, the complementary angle should be the complementary angle, the complementary angle which is greater than 45, which is greater than 45 degree must be less than, must be less than 45 degree.
This is what the answer for the 8th main. Remaining 9 to 14 mains I'll do in the next session. So actually today by making the video call I am checking the fair notes. I found that most of you not completed mathematics fair note. So I felt very bad. So next I am coming to your house only to check the fair notes. Okay, this is what my intention is. You have to complete the fair note and start solving the sums. If any doubt you can ask me anytime from 10 to 2. Okay, so this is up to 8th main I have done. Remaining mains I'll continue in the next session. Thank you for watching. Share and subscribe my channel.